Hejaz Hizbullah, an attorney at law, was arrested by the Criminal Investigation Department on the 14th of April last year on charges of having close ties to the terrorist group who perpetrated the series of attacks on Easter Sunday in 2019. Extending detention orders, the CID conducted several investigations into him under the Prevention of Terrorism Act. After studying the findings of the investigations carried out so far, Attorney General Dapula de Oliveira today directed Inspector General of Police CD Vikramaratne to report facts and produce Hizbullah before courts. According to the coordinating officer of the Attorney General, State Counsel Nishara Jayaratne, charges will be filed against Hizbullah under sections of the Prevention of Terrorism Act and the International Covenant on Civil and Political Rights Act.
Liver Ayush, Karabuneti Dantale Paya, Shakti Mat Dattipalakata.